Nicky, can I ask you what you think of the exhibition, first of all?
Well, of course, it's completely wonderful. I mean, it's beautifully hung, and it's a great cross-section of Jeremiah's work. And I think it's interesting that such a very American artist sits so comfortably in this green landscape and thrills one by its sort of joie de vivre and colour.